Welcome, welcome. Do you think you can use an idea or your skills and create an income? Hello, Scuba Sportweer here. I'm from the Campus for Skills Development, where we teach how to take your idea and build a business around it. Just a bit of examples. Let me give you a few examples that I've just seen over this last week or two. Now that we have the coronavirus, obviously everyone is very careful to wash their hands. And somebody brought out the steel drums, an old drums, man. They painted it nicely in nice African culture and color schemes. But that's not the trick. They've put a basin in there with a tap, and they can put this everywhere in the taxi ranks, everywhere where people walk on streets. They have this now as to help people wash their hands. It's another great idea. Idea to business. Another one. Old car tires. It lies everywhere. Well, in Africa. South Africa. I don't know about the rest of the world. I guess also. People use it. They've painted it nicely. They've made furniture out of it, fill your garden. They've made little beds for pets out of it. I've seen so many different ways of using car tires. Idea, skill, income. What I've done myself is I've used a water filter system. I've built it into a trolley that you can push around. Idea, business. You see, but now you will tell me, man, I don't want to create a physical product. I want to sell online. All right. Let's use the same examples. Can you package these things into a training course? Can you train people how to create African art on a drum like that? How do you cut it and put a basin in? Where do you get the water from? Where do you get it? How do you put this together? Training course. Any how-to thing online, sell, if you market it properly. There's plenty of things online. And you will tell me, there's a lot of YouTube videos that I can go and watch. I don't need to buy a training course. Fair enough. But if you can put this whole thing, maybe 2, 3, 5 products in one training course, then it's much more. That's easier. Because you already have the DIY skill guy that want to do things in and around the house. And you can teach him these things without him to go and search it on YouTube. But the thing is, you can do it much more detailed than YouTube videos will do it. So you can package either for training course, you can either do it online, like you are watching this video now. So you can have using Zoom or Skype and teach people how to do it. They can ask questions, so it's interactive. That's much better than YouTube. Number two, you can also package it into a downloadable PDF file. So you take a lot of photos, you make it as easy as possible for somebody to read, but the key thing is you add a WhatsApp support group to it where they can ask immediate questions when they get stuck. Much better than YouTube. I cannot go and ask things on YouTube. How did you do that? How did you do that? You see, so the three ideas of creating income from these other income ideas where the guys use their skills. In my training course that I'm busy launching, I'm going in much more detail into how to make sure your skill or your idea is marketable. We go and search for that. I teach you how to do that and then how to market it, how to build a business around it. Guys, if you're interested, I'm going to leave a link in the description where you can contact me on Facebook Messenger so we can talk about it. Otherwise, just comment below the video. I'll pick it up. Give me your ideas. What do you think is sellable. The idea that you always thought it's a $1 million idea. We can discuss it and see. Do you think it will work? Can it work? Is it a product that can be profitable? I'll tell you there on the on your comments. I'll discuss with you and maybe do it offline so other people don't need to see our discussion. But anyway, contact me. Let's talk about it. Comment below the video. Like this video if you like it. Obviously. And subscribe to my channel because the next video, I'm going to do a series, about 10 videos, I think, about this whole training course. How do you use your idea or skills and convert it into an income stream? So I'm going to touch all the points that you need to look at. Not in that much detail, but you'll get enough information to go and do and create your first income stream. But I will think it's better if you do my training course. I've made it very, very affordable. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.